Well, we have nearly 6 hours left to vote, and I hope that those that haven't will use this time to exercise the democratic right and cast their vote. Because I'm pretty sure that in this election, it will be the black vote, African, Asian, and Caribbean, that will make a substantial impact on these elections. Of course, we are demanding greater social and racial justice, and we do that by marking our X and following in the footsteps of those great men and women throughout our history who've encouraged us to stand up and be counted. It's time to act.